Glaucoma is a disease that can damage the eye's optic nerve and result in vision loss and blindness. To mark the International Glaucoma Week, customers at Cattle Plaza and Entertainment Center were given free glaucoma tests. Some of those tested commended the organization for the gesture and said they had no idea the condition of their eyes.
The services were wonderful. The lady there, she's actually very nice. I think I like the service, and I encourage every person that has not come for eye checkup to actually check theirs.
It's a good innovation, especially at this time around, you have a lot of people suffering from one ailment or the other. So seeing things like this, I think, is okay, it's encouraging.
I advise people to go and check their eyes.
Pharmacist Ejiro Haruna of Kada Plaza and Entertainment Center and Dr. Obeye Obumere of Alpha Zone Clinic, organizers of the free glaucoma test, enumerated the dangers of the disease and said it was part of the center's corporate social responsibilities.
Kada Plaza is a very notable point in Benin. A lot of people come here because of their services, the cinema and the arcade and so on. So we felt this was a good place to catch a lot of people, old, young, children, people of all ages. So that is the reason we chose Kada Plaza, in order to reach out to more people in Benin.
People do not know if they have it, so that's why they are here. We are screening for it. If they happen to have it, they are being referred to an eye clinic for a checkup.
Pius Nsogo reporting.